Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping with the prime factors of the number 744. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to know about is what are prime numbers. So prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 and the number itself, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. All right, so we'll check with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 744 divisible by 2? Yes it is, because number is even. So divide it and we'll be having 2, 3, 6, 1, 4, 2, 7, 14, 2, 2, 4. We'll be having 372. Is this 372 further divisible by 2? Yes it is, because it is also even, and we'll be having 186. Now is this 186 further divisible by 2? Yes it is, because it is also even, and we'll be having 93. 93 is further not divisible by 2 because it is an odd number. So we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is it divisible by 3? Let's check. 3 is 9, 3 is 3. It is divisible by 3, so divide it and we'll be having 31. 31 is not divisible by 3, and on that 31 is also a prime number, so it is only divisible by itself, that is 31. And once we do so, we'll be getting 1. Once we get 1, we need to stop and do one last thing, that is prime factor of 744 is equals to whatever we have on the left hand side, that is 2 × 2 × 2. Cross 3 cross 31, that will be the answer. So this is all about prime factors of the number 744. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.